A presidential hopeful Ng Kok Song says he is reasonably confident that he'll qualify as a candidate. He submitted his application for a certificate of eligibility last week to be considered under the public sector deliberative track.
Ms. Ng says his track record as sovereign wealth fund GIC's former chief investment officer shows he has integrity and is responsible and competent for the role.
You need someone who understands the reserves, because it is not that simple. If you were to study the meaning of past reserves, the meaning of net investment returns, you know, these are quite complicated subjects. I feel that I have the competence.
Ms. Ng was speaking to the media after a visit to the marketplace in Bedo. He met vendors at the wet market and hawker centre and interacted with residents having their meals. Ms. Ng said he agrees with the Prime Minister's characterisation of Singapore as, quote, exceptional in his National Day message. The presidential hopeful said that's due to its strong reserves, unity and good governance, all of which he said the president has a role in safeguarding.